So as a first step, download Instagram from Play Store. Once it gets downloaded, open the application and create a dummy account for practice purpose. First of all, click on sign up button and then you can create your account either using your email address or using your mobile number. So once you have created your account, just click on this icon, that is your profile, and click on edit profile. Then update your profile picture, whatsoever is the logo or of your brand or your channel, you can update it accordingly, okay? Then what's the name of your brand? So I have created a dummy account for Educera. So the name is Educera and the username is very important. It should be relatable to your business. Since I am going to share the Educera coupons here, so the username is Educera_coupons. And then add the website will help you to generate leads from Instagram. I think that is the main purpose of creating Instagram account, that is to generate leads from Instagram audience. So I have added the website, that is www.educera.org. Now add the bio plays a major role in order to understand your brand or business. So your bio should be specific and should have bullet points regarding your services. So I'll add about Educera. Educera is an online platform that offers free and paid courses. So I'll mention the services that is offered by Educera in bullet points. That is free courses, courses with certifications, test series and projects. So I'll click on the right thing. And then the most important step, that is profile picture. Visualization speaks more than your content sometimes, at least on Instagram. So visualization will play a major role on Instagram. Your photos will speak. So change the profile picture and I'll add the profile picture of my brand. If you do not have a profile picture or logo of your brand, you can create one. I'll tell you how to create the logos as well. So let me add this. Okay, we are done with the profile creation. Then I'll tell you how to create the lifelines. About that, I'll tell you in the next video. So this is it for the video. Thank you very much.